It's Christmas. And Christmas is the time for singing. The Christmas story is a simple one. It is the story of new life, a new hope, and a new vision for the world. This message, this story, deserves more than just simple Christmas carol. The story is so poignant as to require, as to demand those telling the story to be vibrant, to be vibrant storytellers. Many Moods of Christmas by Robert Russell Bennett and Robert Shaw is one of my very favorite pieces, one that I enjoy conducting, one that singers love to sing, and one that audiences adore. When Christmas comes, we get out our old carols and brush them off from the dust and start to sing Silent Night, O Little Town of Bethlehem. And we really don't know what we're singing about. This is not music for your head. It's music for your heart. It needs to explode, and someone needs to sing it from here. That's what this performance is about. That's what these singers are here to project today. To tell a simple story. The story of mother and child. A story that happened long, long ago. And that has, people have been singing about for the last 2,000 years. This is wonderful music.